In this video, we will start question number 6 to 10.
So next question we have, this is also a very common question, which almost every interviewer asks that, why should I hire you? While giving such kind of answer, you have to do your own marketing this time. So we will see some point here. First point, share your knowledge and skills. Whatever you have knowledge and skills, you can share with them. Second, share your work experience. If you have any work experience, please share it with them. Experience will help you to increase the chance of selection. Next, we have career goals. This is also a very important point because everyone working for their career goals. Whatever career goals you have in your mind, please share it with them. Now we will see some example. Like if you are experienced, then this is example for only experienced guy. With reference to my work experience, I satisfy all the requirement for this job. I am sincere with my work and I will never let you down in any way. I promise you will never regret for the decision to hire me in your organization. See one more example for fresher only. Sir, as I am a fresher, I have a theoretical knowledge but I can do hard work for my organization. Being punctual and sincere, I can finish the work given to me on time and try my best to fulfill all the needs of company from me. So in this way you told them you are very hardworking, punctual and sincere. These two examples are very brief and sweet. I hope you understand. So next question is, why are you looking for a job change? Interviewers want to know that, why are you leaving your current organization? He want to know that, what is the reason behind it? So we will see some point here while giving such kind of answer. Always thank to your previous organization. After that, second point is, explain what you learned from your previous job experience. Third point is, relate it to your career goals. And fourth point is, share your reason for job change. And now we will see an example. Sir, I am very thankful to my previous organization because I have learned lots of things from there. According to me, change are very necessary for everyone to enhance your skills, knowledge and personal as well as financial growth. And your organization is very good platform where I can learn more. So in such a way, you can give a brief answer like this. So next question we have, tell me what you know about this company. In many interview, interviewer asks this question. Actually, they want to know your knowledge regarding this company. So we have some point now. While giving such kind of answer, we will discuss. Before you go for interview, study about the company in brief. Like what they are dealing with the service or they are dealing with the product, all these things you need to know. And next point is, know the name of the owners and partner. This is also a very important point. Before you go for interview, you need to learn everything, like who is the partner of the company, who is the owner of the company. They can ask one or two questions regarding this. So next point is, research about the company current issue. So before you go ahead for interview, you need to research about the company, actually what's happening in the company. They may ask you one question regarding this. So next point we have, study about their competitor. Before go for interview, you need to study their competitor in the market. All this information you can get on the internet. So you can study it, research it, so it will be easy for your interview. Now we will see one example. It is one of the fastest growing company in India or in the world. The work environment of the company is very good. People feel proud to be part of the company, as company provide full support of their employee in professional front. This is the way you can answer such kind of question. So next question we have, what are your salary requirement? Or they can ask you like, what is your expectation with our company? So we will see here what are the point we have. First point, do not share your salary expectation if you are a fresher. See, if you are a fresher, never share your expectation, what your demand or what is your expectation you have. Because might be you don't know what is your current value in the market. So next point we have, experienced candidates can share their expectation. If you are an experienced guy, you can share your expectation. After that we have, always says as per the company norms. either you are a fresher or experienced. Because see, every company have their different salary structure according to their designation or position. Now we will see an example for fresher this time. I am a fresher. Salary is not first priority for me. This is really a big platform to start my career, and I also want to improve my knowledge and gain experience. So my expectations are as per company norms, which will help me to maintain my economical needs. So if you are a fresher, you can answer like this such kind of question. Now we will see an example for experience. Sir, I have a 5-year experience in hospitality and my current CTC is 6 lakh per annum. Salary has never been a big issue for me. Still, I am expecting salary as per company norms, as per my designation and my qualification and experience, which can help me to maintain my personal and economical needs. So at the last, once the interviewer done with all the questions, then he may give you a chance to ask a question. Then he will say, finally, do you have any question to ask me? Then we will see what are the point we have. First, express thanks. Then next point we have process timing. You can ask them process timing, like how long it will take, like if it is a process of like out of India or India, anywhere you can ask this point. Then you can ask them salary structure and job timing. Next we have job location and transport facility. Then you can also ask overtime allowance they are providing or not. We will see an example. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Sir, I just want to know about job location and transport facility and what will be the salary scale. So in such a way, you can ask to the interviewer whatever you want to ask. So guys, thank you for watching this video. If you think this video will help you for your interview preparation, please subscribe my channel and share it with your loved one. And if you did not watch first 5 questions and their answer, please click the link in description.